Rego Fanatic, Zach the Rego Fanatic, and today we're taking a look at the Rego Idea Steamboat Willie, which is set number 21317 and was released on April 1st of this year and retails for $90 and comes with 751 pieces. So this is the first Disney Rego Idea set, and I think it's really nice and very accurate interpretation of Steamboat Willie. And so first, let's take a look at the minifigures. So the two minifigures included with Steamboat Willie are Steamboat Willie Mini and Mickey. So they are different from the ones in the minifigure series because where they are chrome on these figures, it is just plain silver in the ones in the minifigure series. And also, Mini does not come with a guitar, she comes with a white preserver. So the minifigures are pretty nice, being the black and white color. So they are exclusive, which is pretty cool. So then they give you an extra one of her hats, which is pretty cool. And then, so I really think the minifigures are pretty nice, and they use the same, no new molds for them. So then she comes with a guitar. So it's for her to play this music, right? Oops. This music, the Turkish drum music, which is referenced to the Steamboat Willie short film, where the goat actually eats the music she's gonna play. I guess it wasn't in the budget to include a goat, so they just put the goat on this printed piece of the music. So, now let's get back. Also, there also is a bird in the set. But I just put, it doesn't come with the hat, but I put the extra hat that Minnie came with. So I really like the bird, so all three of them being exclusive to the set, pretty cool. So now taking a look at Steamboat Willie, the first thing I want to point out is the moving paddles and the moving smokestacks. So when you move the boat, the paddles and the smokestacks move, which is very cool. And I think it's a really interesting play feature since Rego Idea sets are really only usually meant for display. So here, up front, there's an iconic, there's just a regular flag on the front of the boat. Then you got also a door entrance to boat deck, which actually doesn't open because inside you have the functions, all the technique parts that make the paddle wheels and the smokestacks move inside there. And what I really like that they did for the windows, they put the 1x2s back here to make it look like there's windows. So these disc doesn't open. There's also one on the back too. So I really like, another thing I like is that these two pieces were printed, the SS Boeing and the 1928, which was the year the film came out. So I really like that. Then here you can see inside the pirate house. But before you go inside there, you got the three funnels, which don't move. Would have been cool if they did though. So then inside, that's the white kit if you didn't notice. There's Mickey. Then you see the bell in the back. Then the steering wheel. And if you can't really tell, yes, but there's can you really tell? There's like a white preserver there on both sides. So continuing to the back, we have the cargo deck, cargo loading area. So first you get the pail from the movie, which the goat puts on his head in the movie. Not on the movie, the short film. Then you got the hammer. So we know that Mickey was the real mightiest. And then you got the crane to row the cargo on. So it does come with this magnet piece because then you can attach you can't attach the crates to the boat. Roll them on deck. Crane. Pretty nice design. And then the reference, so I forgot to say that this hammer, he hit the deck and it had some significance in it. Then you got some two pots here. And then here you got the potato bin, which was inside the boat in the short film, but since there's no interior to the boat, they put it outside, yes. And this is also a printed piece, which is pretty cool. So that's all for the boat. So now let's move on to the Mickey. So here is the Mickey ear display stand for the minifigures, which you could also just use to put up next to Steamboat Willie. And here again, you get another one of the 1928 printed pieces, which is also, there's also two others in the set. Like I said, there's the two on the boat, one on each side. So then on the back, there's nothing to see except the stand, which comes off. So if you want to put it flat, like so, and just, you could just put the minifigures on it. You could put one, you could put both of them. And here's the part of the light kit, which we'll go into more detail in a few minutes. So now, I'll bring the boat back on and we'll start looking at the light kit. So now to the light kit. First, I'll point out all the lights and then I will show you what it looks like all lit up. So first, there's three lights on each in the front and back. So you got one here. One here. That's actually just four, my bad. Here and here. So now the wires go under the boat. Then there's also one light that's underneath, right over here. There's also a light in the cabin if you didn't see it before. When I showed it, it's underneath the roof. Right there. And then, again on the back, you got the 1, 2, 3, 4. And right over here. And as you also got on the Mickey, you look carefully, there's one here. And there's actually four in total underneath here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And there's one behind that ear too. So, if you want to check them out, the light kit is from Light Tailing. And they make tons of LED light kits for all a bunch of Lego sets. So the number for this one is LGK109. So you can check out the website at www.lighttailing.com. And it's very nice, the bags they package all of the parts in, so it's pretty nice, keeps it safe, and it comes in bubble wrap. And then one more thing, this is the battery box for it, and then it's connected through all these wires, so it's two different sets of lights, one set for the Mickey, one set for the boat, and they all connect to these, and then you connect it to the one. So now, let me show you what it looks like all lit up. So here's what it looks like all lit up. So as you can see, it lights up the deck real nice. You can see really well, front and the back. Like I was saying, there's a light right under here. You can see, yep, see how it's shining right there, yep. Again, there's another one of those on the back, but it's very hard to tell since the rudder is there. And here you got the Mickey, it lights up the display. So again, if you wanted to put the minifigure on it, kind of like lights them up a little bit, but not really, because the minifigure kinds of blocks it. So then in the cabin it lights up so you could see Mickey very well. But you see there's a little gray on it since it's the camera, but I don't know if I zoom in. Yeah, oh yeah. So now you could see Mickey in there really well from all angles. See? And it's very hard to tell that there's actually light hidden there unless you look really closely to see the wires. And what I really like, it's hard to tell because I don't want to take it apart now, but the light kit, the lights are actually embedded into real Lego bricks, which is really cool. Unlike some which they just make the fake Lego parts and they just embed it into there, but they still work fine, but this is really cool to embed into Lego pieces. So, overall, this is a really nice set. Pretty nice minifigures, nice play features, and very accurate to the Steamboat Willie. So, and again, if you want to purchase the set, they still have it on Lego Shop, Amazon, all those places for around $90. And then if you want the light kit, you'll just check out that website there, www.lighttailing.com, and you can get it for $30. And I've been Zach the Lego Fanatic. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you also enjoyed the set. And let me know in the comments below what you think of the set and also the light kit. So I've been Zach the Lego Fanatic. Hope to see you in the next video. Zach out. I just wanted to mention also that I was having fun with the Steamboat Willie, and I just put a bunch of my minifigs on the side, and I see how many I could fit. Just like what Disney World does at the nighttime spectacular Hollywood Studios called Fantasmic, and they have all the characters standing on the side of the boat. So I just put a bunch of minifigures on it. So tell me what you guys think of this in the comments below. Hope you enjoyed the video. Zach out. Hey, Zach here. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment below.